Mardi Gras. Was, of course, the great classic strike of the band. We featured Kate Johnson on tenor and Dave on Cherry on drum set. Let's give them a round of applause. This is my favorite night of the school year every year because we bring all of our artists together, celebrating all the things that make up the various forms of art. You obviously see all the visual artists on display around us, our interim magazine, our lyric arts magazine, sale over here on the corner. Best $5 you'll spend today, I'm sure of it. Later on, the concert choir is going to be performing, I think, in this space. We're trying to figure out where that is. Then, of course, capped off by an orchestra concert in the auditorium a little later on. If you're feeling a bit peckish or thirsty, our Be a Star Club, our anti-bullying club, has snacks for sale over on the other side of the building in front of the auditorium. So please feel free to go over there, grab a water. We have cupcakes and stuff. So get involved and help everything out. Next, we're going to move on to a tune called Unit 7. It's going to feature our lead alto player, Zach Brandreth.
Thank you.
band music that have seen our setup a lot, you'll notice it's a different kind of setup that I'm using with this flying B. A big band normally has five saxophones and four trombones and four trumpet players, and we've got more than that. So we're a really big band. So this is our flying B, really big band setup in the style of Buddy Rich. We'll be getting to that in a little bit. But right now we're going to feature a couple members of our band in a Creole New Orleans type style. Devon again is going to start us out on drum set. And then we've got, who else is playing on this? Joe's first, right? And then we've got Zach again. And then we've got Brandon on clarinet, who's in front now. And then Brendan on trumpet. And did I get everybody? Score?
Yeah.
Plus we'll play the bass line later on too, we're keeping that down in the New Orleans tradition as well. Is that it? Is that all the solos? Yes? Alright, go ahead.
Thank you.
right, a little bit. We're going to feature our senior trombonist, All-State player Joe Kanopki, on a beautiful Sammy Nestico arrangement of God Bless the Child.
Thank you.
A couple of us were listening during lunch last year, some new tunes, and this one came on. And it's a tune by the band They Might Be Giants, covered in a big band version. It's truly, when I heard it, the sounds in my head. So I hope you enjoyed the sounds in my head. Museum of Idiots by the band They Might Be Giants, written by Matthew Montgomery. Hope you enjoy. Here we go. Visual art again, go and grab a snack. We have Inner Magazine over here for $5. The chorus will be starting up as soon as we get cleared out, concert choir. Then, of course, our orchestra concert. Many of these guys will be involved in over there in the auditorium at 7 o'clock with our new concert choir. Rich Tunes, featuring our own buddy, Andrew Fall, on drum set. In the middle, we're going to have Zach on soprano, and then we've got Joe again on trombone, and that's it, right? Yeah. And the screaming high trumpets at the end as well. John Barber's dancing band, like Tony Rich Big Band. Here we go. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, and. Thank you. arts at Wyoming Valley West. Please, again, enjoy some snacks over on the other side. Stick around. Some of these guys will be performing at least two, or if not all three, of the ensemble.